We are backing up the planet, creating a digital Noah's Ark of beasts and objects. As if these 3D models will, at some point in the future, be downloaded back into the life forms that they once were. As if these attempts to preserve the world were not themselves contributing to its destruction.